It was a great experience. I found that the questions she was asking were very matured and touched some parts of my life that I haven't spoken about in a long, long time. And also some political part of my life, and also my childhood memories, but also touched on the highlights of my life. And I thought that it was a very sophisticated but lovely, calm and relaxed interview.